All right, my DVD pick of the week was a pretty simple one because even though I didn't review it initially, I did go to the movies and see it, and I absolutely love this movie. It's really a fun ride, and with the exception of a couple of F-bombs that you parents might want to be aware of before you rent it for the kiddos, the movie is called Kick-Ass, and it is a funny movie. Aaron Johnson, Nicolas Cage, Chloë Moretz, and Christopher Mintz-Plasse are the actors, and he plays Red Mist. And, you know, the premise of the movie is everybody wants to be a superhero, obviously. You know, I mean, you know, you see all these things on TV and you go, why can't a normal person be a superhero? So here you go. You got these guys that decide that they're going to be superheroes and they're going to actually fight real criminals. And when they do, they get a little bit more than what they bargained for. But I tell you, it's just a lot of fun. There's just a lot of, it's not so much a sight gag type of a comedic movie as much as it is just you sit there and you watch a scene and you go, okay, yeah, I get that, you know. You're really going to have a great time with this movie. I give it 3 rabbits up simply from the standpoint that it's just a very cleverly done movie. I really like the premise of the movie. Anybody can be a superhero if you really try and you really have the heart for it. And I really like Nick Cage and anything that he does. And that's probably almost automatic for me. Very rarely do I ever see anything that Nick Cage does that I'm not really a huge fan of. And like I said, it comes out August 3rd on your local DVD store or downloads or whatever you do. But I think you're really going to have a good time with it. If you don't know anything about the movie Kick-Ass, take a look at this.
Nobody's ever tried to be a superhero.
Well, I don't know. Probably because it's impossible.
Putting on a mask and helping people? How's that impossible?
Dude, if anybody did it in real life, they'd get their ass kicked.
Oh, no, I'm just standing around, you know. No, not... Ah!
I was just a regular guy.
Hey, gorgeous.
Hey, my only superpower was being invisible to girls. But the comic books had it wrong. You don't need a power to be a superhero.
Leave him alone! It's none of your business!
Yes, it is.
Hey, there's a dude dressed like a superhero out there fighting a bunch of guys.
Who are you? I'm Kick-Ass.
Kick-Ass has become the latest internet phenomenon.
This is awesome.
It's actually pretty good.
He should call himself Ass Kick instead.
He's inspired a wave of real-life superheroes.
Tool up, honey bunny. Time to get bad, guys.
You want to go fight some crime?
Let's see what you can do.
This guy comes out of nowhere.
This would be the guy that looks like Batman.
You tell me one guy killed 8 of my men tonight?
I gotta send a public service message that being a superhero is bad for your health.
So you want to play?
Who are you?
I'm Hit Girl. And that's Big Daddy.
Kick ass. Red Mist. Oh, that kind of hurt. Yeah! I think I'm in love with her, dude.
I want this place locked down. Nobody comes in, nobody goes out.
It's a little kid. Oh, yeah. Didn't see that, did you? That's right, we're superheroes. You love us.
Okay, there you go. Kick-Ass coming out on August the 3rd to your local venue. And as I said, it's a 3-rabbit-up movie. You're really, really going to have a great time with it. And I encourage you to be somewhat cautious because there is some language issues that you parents might want to be aware of. And, of course, if you're like Dave, who gives a rat's ass? I like watching all these things with F-bombs. Sorry.